Thank you both so much for being here. Abhijit, let's start with you. What does Outreach do for sellers?
Well, Outreach is an AI-powered sales execution platform. You know, what that means is that we help sellers create pipeline. We help sellers work on their pipeline, closing deals. And while they're doing it, their managers and leaders can coach them on how they're doing. And then we help sellers and managers doing forecasting, essentially. So it's an entire customer journey, all the way from prospecting to closing deals to even post-sales, where you are now retaining your accounts and expanding into the accounts. That entire journey is what's orchestrated and automated through our AI.
And Japjit, what are the challenges in capturing value with AI?
Yeah, we see our clients either not spend enough time on having the right data foundations to mine both first-party and third-party data systematically to drive insights. We see limited amount of feedback loop and experimentations to learn from the models and constantly improve the insights that drive the business decision. We also think that tooling is a place that people are not investing behind enough. There is enough technology out there, but the sellers are still fragmenting their time across different platforms. And lastly, and most importantly, I think the lack of appreciation of a cultural journey the organization needs to go through to change how the behaviors of the sellers and how they go about engaging with the customers.
So 5 years from now, what do you think AI in sales will look like?
Well, Lisa, if you think about how it was, not so long ago, basically AI was assistive in nature. So AI was assisting humans, either, summarizing things or predict things. So either you have predictive or generative AI. What you're hearing now is AI becoming more agentic, which means it's actually doing the work, executing on the actions. Now, when you think about that, the question that comes to your mind is, are they helping humans or are they replacing humans? Our point of view is that AI is going to help humans. So sellers, for example, who use AI will become much better, much productive than sellers who don't use AI. So that's the journey that we are on. And that's what we want to do with our technology for our customers.
No, I think the future is bionic. Much what Abhijit is saying, I think we think it'll be AI first in how you design the workflows, but it'll be the human in the center. And it's been designed to make the life of the human more effective. So sellers, again, can do what they're best at doing and not be caught up by taking all the things that take away time from them.
Thank you so much.